Well, he did it. The chartreuse leprechaun trapped us here on the planet. He shot down the aurora, he destroyed the sunbeam, and to top that off, we're infected with some disease with an unknown cure, and we're even under planetary quarantine. We gotta get off this planet. But hey, no pressure, right?